you growling dogs! Drive them back!
Remember me? I remember you, though. And where's my fucking sword?
Fuck me. I thought we left you to the crows. Tough little fucker, eh?
What did you do with my sword?
Judging by our last encounter, I'd say you made a big mistake, aren't you?
Where's my fucking sword?
What are you doing? Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh.
But really?
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, come on, be brave.
No, I've never...
Hand on my hip.
I don't even know how.
And off we go.
But really, I don't know how.
You're doing just fine.
All right. No, it's...
All right.
It's fine. Not so bad.
You've worn me out.
Salutare tuturor și bine ați revenit la un nou episod din seria Kingdom Come Deliverance. În episodul de astăzi aș vrea să finalizăm questul curant și să ne recuperăm sabia înapoi, acesta cu cuibul de vipere. Trebuie să vă spun că am dat reload la salvare și m-am întors din nou în tabăra din Pribislaviți, înainte de spionaj, și am reușit să îi sabotez, lătrăvesc toate oalele cu mâncare și să dau foc la toate săgețile. Acum sper să fie mai slăbiți, nici questul nu a mai dat fail. O să vă las aici un video să vedeți cum am reușit.
Moat. It would take a while to get across, and there's nowhere to shelter from arrows. A stockade. A handful of men could hold it for quite a while. Look at that. Those heathens are a lot tidier than the bandits.
Shotgun.
The secret is in the spices. Enjoy your meal.
Hey.
Good ground for a big fight, but not much cover. bridge. That'll make it easier to cross the earthworks. There's open ground on both sides of it, but it's the fastest route for an attack.
Nichon! Is that all you've got? Tu pardale! Take that! What's the matter? Come on!
We could get all the way to the camp unobserved this way. Our attack would catch them by surprise, but then we'd run straight into the middle of the Cumans.
Lost your wind?
They can see a long way from that steeple, and those archers up there, definitely going to be a problem.
I gotta piss. Bugger.
you have anything to say?
I didn't do nothing wrong. Let me go.
Én nem csináltam semmit. Engedjetek el.
Ez hazugság! Az egész az ő hibája volt.
I heard you had some trouble with our Cuman brothers.
Kiprovokálta a harcot, amikor a cimboráival leszúrtak két embert.
He start fight. His friend killed two men.
Just even dogs, sir. Don't listen to what they're saying.
For the last time, Sigismund's mercenaries are guests in our camp, and we treat guests as our own.
Mi itt vendégek vagyunk, ezért tisztelettel kell, hogy bánjanak velünk.
Igen, ennek így kell lennie.
How do you want to punish him?
Milyen büntetést tartogat számára?
Engedd szabadon. A többiek emlékezni fognak rá.
Let him go. Others will remember it.
You let these dogs tell you what to do. And you call yourself a leader.
A faszomba.
No more unnecessary fighting. We are one camp. One army. So fucking remember that!
What a stinking shithole. I wouldn't want to live here.
Bugger off.
Take the women. Hey!
What the fuck?
I know. Looking at humans going. So.
Recipe.
What the fuck you looking for?
What we got here? Entertainment.
Come here, little river.
Hey! All of you, shove it here! Raise your arm!
If you were our age, you have. Is that a plan?
Duan! Get over here! Come on!
If you were our age, you have. Is that a plan?
Raise your arm! Watch it!
See you try shooting these out. Well, you won't be shooting these out. Right?
Greetings. What do you need?
I'm back from scouting, sir.
Excellent. What have you found out?
There's an overgrown, ruined village in the woods where they're dug in.
That sounds like Pribislavitz. It used to belong to Sir Divish before Havel Medic attacked and torched it, and then imprisoned Divish. It's been left abandoned ever since. I was hoping they wouldn't be so organized. Earthworks and fortifications. That's quite a different matter from routing some rabble out of the woods.
I tried to count them.
And how many of them are there? Bear in mind I'm relying on what you say. We'll have to call for reinforcements, and that's no simple matter. Every man that comes with us will be lacking somewhere else. And I don't want bandits pillaging some other town because there's no one left to mount a defense.
There's quite a few of them there.
Perdition. We'll definitely need reinforcements. I think the Talmberg men should suffice. I don't like leaving the castle unprotected, but there's no other option.
It's mostly bandits in the camp. They're not villagers with pitchforks, but not regular soldiers either.
No more than I expected. I have no fear of them, but underestimating the enemy can be fatal.
There aren't just bandits in the camp. There are Cumans too, quite a few of them.
Cumans, you say? Where the hell did they come from? Could Sigismund have left them there after he raised Scalix? This is looking more and more serious.
I took a look at their arms and armor. They're not a proper army, but they're equipped quite well.
What about archers?
There's a few of them, and they're positioned well. If we charge them head on, they'll probably do us a lot of damage.
I don't like the sound of that. It complicates the situation. Dealing with them before the battle would be the best option.
They're up to something in the middle of the camp. It looked like they were making several long ladders.
Ladders? That sounds like they're planning a siege. I like this less and less. On the other hand, we can use that to our advantage. If we can capture those ladders, we can use them to scale their own fortifications.
That's about all I saw, sir. I didn't notice anything else.
That's all right. Did you manage any sabotage while you were there, as I asked you?
I managed to destroy some of their arrow supplies, so they'll have less ammunition.
Well done. That's just what we need.
I managed to slip poison to a few of them. They should be too sick to fight.
You're as cunning as a fox. We need more like you.
That's all, sir.
Don't worry, Henry. You've proven yourself an excellent spy. I need you to go to Sir Divish in Tarnburg and tell him to send Captain Robard and his men to our aid. There's not enough of us here in the camp.
You can rely on me, sir. What should I tell him?
Tell him to take all his men. Leave only the bare minimum at the castle and march to Pribislavitz. I'll take everyone but for one or two sentries. Hopefully together we'll have enough men to defeat them.
All right, I'll get going.
And be quick. We've no time to spare. God be with you. Take care.
Bun, acum trebuie să mergem în Tarnburg, să-i cerem lui Divish ajutorul, să ne trimită câțiva soldați împreună cu Robard, ca să putem lua cu asalt Pribislavițul, așa că o să dăm fast travel aici. Nu cred că o să fie nicio problemă pentru Divish să ne împrumute soldații. Acum nu știu dacă se întâmplă ceva diferit în cazul în care îi luăm prea mulți soldați sau... prea puțin, adică sper să nu-l atace cineva, deși mă cam îndoiesc. Henry e înarmat și pregătit de luptă, are o armură pe el, din ce a reușit să încropim de pe inventar.
God be with you, lad. What can I do for you?
Ia să vedem.
Reinforcements. An important message. He asked for reinforcements.
He needs more men? What's going on?
The bandits and Cumans have set up camp in Pribislavitz. They're preparing for something. Sir Radzig wants to mount an assault on them, but he doesn't have enough men.
Hang on. Easy now. From the beginning. What happened?
I managed to track down the camp of the bandits who raided Neuhof. But it's not just a gang of brigands. More like a small army in a fortified encampment. I don't know what they're up to, but I'm sure they're getting ready for something. And Sir Radzig wants to destroy them before they get a chance.
So it's worse than I thought. But Sir Radzig is right. We should do something about them before it's too late. I'll send my soldiers.
Sir Radzig said to take all your men and leave only a minimum guard at the castle.
What? Everyone?
There really are a lot of them, Sir Divish. He's leaving the camp almost empty, too. We're to go and join his people in Pribislavitz and mount an assault together.
All right, then.
Deci o să fie o bătălie la scară largă.
I'll muster the men and send them with Captain Robard in command. Would you lead my men there right now?
Da, hai să mergem chiar acum.
May God be with you in battle. God be with
you. I'm glad to see you, Captain Robard. I hope Henry's explained everything to you.
He did. But I find it hard to believe. Who could possibly put together such a significant military force? And right under our noses.
We'll just have to find out. But I don't think we will until after a battle. If we don't deal with them now, who knows what they'll be capable of in a week or two.
I agree entirely, my lord. What's the plan?
Right, lad. We're almost at the place you described. Now we'll have to advance cautiously. I need you to tell me how it looks around the camp, so I can decide which side to lead the attack from.
Sir, that's a big responsibility. I don't think I should...
I asked you a question, boy. You've been there and seen everything, so speak up.
There are three ways to get in. Directly along the straight path to the camp, the long way round through the woods and over an old weir, or by a narrow bridge over a deep ditch.
Let's start with the direct route. That sounds like the easiest approach. How does it look there?
That path leads round their battlements. It's fortified and patrolled. The chances are they'd shower us with arrows on the way.
It's a good thing you're here, Henry. We'll have to try another way then. What about the approach through the woods and the weir? I don't like the idea of marching such a long way over rough ground, but if it's the better option...
It's a long way through the woods, and there are patrols there as well. They'll call the alarm before we reach the camp.
I thought so. What about the last approach, over the bridge? It's a bit narrow for my liking.
It's narrow, all right, but once we get over, we can quickly occupy the best ground for a battle. We only have to take down a few archers.
The battleground sounds inviting, but that bridge and the archers... It's not an easy decision. Each option has its pros and cons.
I try to answer to the best of my ability, sir.
And you'll be suitably rewarded for your efforts. From what you say, the route over the bridge is the best option. If we're fast, we'll have the advantage. With the help of God, we'll win this day. We'll approach from the south and storm them over the bridge. Form up. Forward march.
Bun, se pare că Radzik va conduce atacul. Da, așa, înainte să intrăm în luptă, o să bem câteva poțiuni de-astea. Stamina asta e utilă. Să bem și un Aqua Vitalis. Nu mai putem transfera nimic pe cal. Din păcate. Ok, nicio problemă. Avem ceva de reparat. Avem, dar nu putem să reparăm. Acest chainmail. Ok. Bun, hai să-l urmăm pe Radzik. Scoatem și noi sabia. Avem sabia asta, Saint Michael Sword. Zice că e furat în Ratai, dar de fapt am furat-o din tabăra din Merhoie, dintr-unul din acele cufere. Era un cufăr ușor de deschis, dar e destul de bună și nu ai nevoie de stats-uri prea mari ca să o poți echipa. Să intrăm noi înainte, lăsăm soldații să absorbă damage-ul. Să atacăm și noi de la spate, uite așa. Oh. Căutăm să luăm de la ei iteme care sunt scumpe și nu atât de grele. Să mergem și noi să ne alăturăm luptei. Deja au început băieții. Cu cine ne batem aici? Ah! Ia să vedem, are ceva scump tipul ăsta? Nu prea are. Să-i lăsăm pe ei să lupte acolo. Oh, dar au dispărut. Ne-a dat fail. Pe unde era orcașie? Te-l avem și pe rant aici. Am ajuns față în față cu Rant.
Where's my fucking sword?
What the fuck are you on about? What's... Hang on. You're the... Fuck me. I thought we left you to the crows. Tough little fucker, eh?
What did you do with my sword?
Judging by our last encounter, I'd say you made a big mistake, Cardia.
Where's my fucking sword?
But then again, maybe you've had some practice. I hope so. Because last time was too easy.
Văd că nu are sabia noastră.
Nu, curva!
Ușor el rant. Ce s-a întâmplat?
Say you're flogging a dead horse there.
A murit înainte să ne zică unde e sabia.
You took him down.
N-a rămas fără sabia acum.
Well done. Nice work. You surprised me. He was a mountain of a man.
He was the one who attacked Noyov. And stole your sword, sir.
The thought did cross my mind. What did he tell you?
Ce să zică? N-a zis nimic.
If we'd taken him alive, the executioner might have gotten more out of him. Oh well, these things happen in the heat of battle. Anyway, we found a trunk full of coin down below. Someone was paying this gang very well. There were some of Sigismund's barbarians among them. I don't think we've seen the last of this. Whoever engineered it was highly placed. They won't give up after one defeat. This louse was just a pawn.
I'm afraid you're right, sir. Well, lad, we live to fight another day, eh? That's the fear leaving you, lad. Let it go. Now, put it all behind you. A decent Christian shouldn't dwell on such horrors.
I beg to differ, sir. I never want to forget this. The time has come for those whore sons to pay for what they did to us.
You're right, my boy. But first, we all need some rest. We'll meet later in the upper castle in Ratte, and then decide what to do next. Come what may,
You did a good job today.
Bun, hai să începem să luptăm pe aici ce mai putem lua. Sper să putem chema calul de data asta. Transferăm mai tine cu el. Opa.
I will make you pay for this.
Cine este?
It's time for the next part of our plan. Give the word.
Yes, sir.
Cred că i-am stricat planurile individului ăsta. Dar nu ne arată cine e.
I wonder what Teresa's doing now. I could stop by and see her again.
Nu spune. Nu cred. Nu cred că suntem în Ratai. Ne-a dus direct în Ratai. O, și vreau să lutez pe Rant. Să iau armura. Asta e. Hai să vedem ce putem repara în primul rând. Astea pe aici nu mai reparate. Blacksmith. Henry zicea ceva de Teresa. Să mergem să vedem ce face Teresa. Mai întâi mergem pe aici, prin oraș, pe la armurier și pe la fierar, să vindem câteva chestii și să mai reparăm din ele. Iar ne-a prins un gardian. Asta e că putem să scăpăm de el.
I'm here on important business and you're going to hold me up with some bloody inspection.
Mai spală-te și tu un pic, urâtule. Să vedem, mai avem cumva player. Aha, e că avem câteva puncte de investit. Grave Digger, nu. Uite, luăm pe ăsta Headcracker. Mai avem ceva maintenance aici. Hai să luăm pe asta. O să-i permit armurii să nu facă atât de mult zgomot.
Greetings, good night. How may I serve you?
Hai să-i vindem niște chestii pe aici, dar nu prea putem.
Let's talk about the price.
Why not?
Are we agreed?
A nice sum. Just lower demands a little and we'll agree. See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement.
Cred că la armurier putem vinde mai multe lucruri.
Baked goods fresh from the oven. Come and get them.
Carrots and apples picked today to put a smile on your face.
God save you.
See you later. Da, uite, aici putem vinde mai multe chestii. Dar cred că asta e tot ce am luat. Trebuie să fi luat eu mai multe, dar...
Let's talk about the price.
Well, we can try it.
What about this?
We're getting there. Just drop the price a bit more. All right, so. See you later.
Can you show me how to repair armor and weapons better?
Certainly.
I'm interested in more advanced techniques.
All right, but it'll cost you. Now, pay close attention.
Dacă o să mergem pe la Teresa, aș vrea să îi luăm și un cadou. Îi luăm un rochie de aici, de la croitor.
My respects to you. May the Lord watch over you.
Unde sunt rochile alea? Ah, uite aici. Trebuie să luăm rochia asta. E mai scump un pic.
Let's have a word about the price.
Well, we can try it.
Is this enough?
Come now, just a little more and we have a deal. See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement.
Bun, hai să schimbăm și noi, să dăm armura jos. Cred că putem să o trimitem direct pe căluț, că în momentul de față nu mai avem nevoie de ea.
Cucumbers! Lovely cucumbers! Asparagus and prunes!
Yeah.
Henry, I'm so glad to see you.
Este de mai întâi un cadou. Jewelry.
Oh, Hal. Is this for me? This must have cost you a fortune. But I like it very much, thank you. You really mustn't bring me any more gifts like that, or you'll spoil me.
Don't you want to do something together again?
I can't now. Come back in the evening, will you?
No, trebuie să venim seara.
Hey, lad! Don't you want a little wager on the rat aid?
Ia să vedem. Nu putem citi o carte. Să citim cartea asta până se face seara. Ne-a dat și un punct pe vitalitate. Să luăm Blood Rush.
How about now? Fancy a walk to the town?
That sounds wonderful. Everyone says the Broken Wheel Tavern is the fun place to be in the evening.
Se pare că o să mergem să luăm cină la tavernă.
Have you ever been to a tavern?
Me and my father used to stop at the tavern in the glade when he was taking the flower into town, but he never wanted to take me inside. What do you think, Hal? Shall we go?
Well, I don't see why not. But you'll have to try some ale while you're there.
I will. I promise.
Let's be going then. I could do with a bite to eat.
Go to taverns a lot, do you?
Sometimes. If I want a proper meal, I have to. You wouldn't want to eat the stuff I cook.
That's true. I haven't forgotten that bet you made back in Scallops that time.
Don't talk about those oat cakes. Fritz's belly heaves at the very mention, even now.
And that's where you go to woo wenches, is it?
Yeah, naturally. The taverns and baths are where the best ones gather.
You lout.
No need to take it the wrong way.
I'm not taking it any way at all.
It's all right. I'm only joking. I don't go picking up women in taverns. I prefer a different sort.
What sort might that be?
All mouth and green eyes.
You're such a...
Come on, then. So, here we are. Should we order something?
Yes, definitely.
Service.
Ah, a pair of lovebirds. What would you like to order?
Is it all right?
It's excellent.
This ale, there's no better in the province.
You know what?
What? What are you doing? Oh, no.
Oh.
But really?
Yes. Oh, come on, be brave.
No, I've never...
Hand on my hip.
I don't even know how.
And off we go.
But really, I don't know how.
You're doing just fine.
All right. No, it's...
All right.
It's fine. Not so bad. You wore me out.
And you said you couldn't dance.
How about a dance with a real man?
How about you leave me alone and call someone else?
Oh, come on. It's a crime to waste a body like that on a scrawny boy like him. You got tits like a cow in cuff.
Ah,
that's it. I like a woman to fight before I fuck her.
Ia de aici.
You'll pay for that, boy.
Mă mai vedem noi.
My hero. Does it hurt?
You should worry about the other fella. I'm fine.
Ow!
Of course you are. That's why you wince every time I touch you. You saw him off, though. He wasn't feeling so playful after you'd finished with him.
That tickles.
Baby. So, you'll probably be fine. Well, try to give your hands some rest. Don't go lifting anything too heavy.
Thank you. Can I take you home?
You never give up. Are you sure you don't need a bit more rest? I can find my own way home.
I'll manage those few extra steps.
Come on then, hero.
I'll give you this. Nights out with you might be painful, but they're never boring.
I do my best.
You should go in before Peshek starts fretting.
Ia să vedem ce altceva mai putem face. Bănuiesc că am putea merge să încercăm să ne înscriem la turneu. Hai mai întâi să mâncăm ceva. Dar trebuie să așteptăm ziua următoare ca să putem participa la turneu. Iar i s-a făcut foame lui Henry. O să-l numește pâine de aici. Dar unde e tipul ăla care trebuia să ne înregistrăm? Că era pe aici de regulă. Trebuie să mai așteptăm. Hai să mai așteptăm o oră, poate să vine.
Good friends and neighbors.
Uite-l aici.
Welcome to the renowned Rutter.
God be with you, lad. What can I do for you?
I'd like to enroll in the big tournament.
All right. As long as you've got the enrollment stake, Sir Hanisher's rule is every contestant has to put up 60 groschen.
60 de groschen.
Of course. Here you are.
Ei, o nimica tot.
What's your name?
I'm Henry. From Scalas.
I'll make a note of that. And I need to know what weapon you choose.
A longsword.
I reckon it's what I'm best at.
Good. Get yourself ready. You're next in line. Goodbye.
Bum, și începem. Ah, văd că ne-a dat armură.
The arena now will be Alder Friar, a man at arms from Sir Divish of Townbogue's garrison. And his adversary will be Henry of Skellets, from the company of Sir Radzik Kobla. Welcome, our warriors! The combatants have entered the arena, and the first duel may commence! We will witness a duel with longswords!
Bun, hai să vedem. Să-i dăm drumul la treabă. Am încasat două lovituri. Rezistent, măi. Primul duel, deci sunt mai multe. Tot cu asta ne batem? Ne batem cu secure acum. Axes and shields. Hai să vedem. Asta a mers mai repede.
Henry of Skellets as victor in this round, he shall proceed to the next.
Bun, am trecut în runda următoare.
The first combatant will be Henry of Skellets from the company of Sir Radzik Kobla.
Will measure his skills against. Și ăsta cine e?
Michal of Yanovitz, spearman of the Lords of Sternberg.
Sternberg. Deci nu e de pe aici, de până apropiere. Hai să vedem. Bănuiesc o să fie mai puternic ca primul.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Take that!
Ia de aici. Ia-l aici. Acum nu știu dacă putem participa de mai multe ori la turneul ăsta. Adică dacă pierdem acum sau câștigăm, ne mai putem înrola. Ok. Acum avem hunting sword, sabie mai scurtă. Opa. De aici. L-am ratat acolo. Dar putem să pierdem rolul ăsta. Da, îl apără bine cu iful ăla. Bleeding acum. Bine că l-am bătut. Acum nu știu, trecem în rândul următoare, ne resetează. Mai e una, cred că ultima. Da, uite, ne-a resetat. The first combatant will be the victor of many previous tourneys and a combatant today too, Peter, called Peter. Black Peter. Black Peter. And his Black adversary Peter will be Henry of Skelets from the company of Sir Radzig Kublar. Let us wish the combatants luck.
All is prepared for the first duel. We will witness a duel with longswords.
Bun, bănuiesc că prima opțiune pe care ne-a întrebat atunci cel la care ne-am înrolat va fi opțiunea noastră de armă. Deci noi am ales longsword. Așa că prima rundă e cu longsword și apoi cu ce aș alege oponentul. E mai ușor, mă, că... A început prea repede ăsta. Opa. De-abia am barat loviturile. Nu știu dacă atunci când ne apărăm mai dăm ceva damage. Obosit, Peter? Ce respiri așa greu? Uite, se face că e obosit, dar dacă îl ataci, eschivează destul de ușor. Am câștigat prima rundă. Short sword. Sabie scurtă și scută.
Giving up already?
Ah, am încasat-o aici. Iar se preface că e obosit.
Yeah.
Trebuie să învățate comburile alea de le arată Bernard. Adică o dată din partea stângă, de exemplu, și știu, o dată de sus, o dată de jos. Henry face o anumită schemă care nu poate fi barată. Alea cred că ar fi foarte utile în luptă. Cred că am câștigat.
Lords and ladies, good men and good wives, you have just witnessed the final duel in today's Rattai tournée, for which we all owe gratitude to Sir Hanush of Lipa. All glory to the victor, Henry of Scalitz, man-at-arms in the company of Sir Radzig Kovila. His prize will be given to him by our gracious Sir Hanush.
Să mergem la Hanush să ne dea premiu. Îl așteptăm să coboare aici.
You did it in the end, Henry.
Ah, ne-a dat o pereche de mânuși. Well, destul de mulți groșini.
I certainly am, my lord. Thank you, sir.
See you later.
Bun, am câștigat. Ia să vedem. Ce mânuși ne-a dat el nou? Un K valorează. Aia mă gândesc că putem participa de mai multe ori la turneu și o să ne dea mai multe piese din acest set de armuri. Sună destul de bine. Bun, ia să vedem. Am mai crescut și noi pe aici câte un nivel. Luăm pe ăsta sadist. Hai să luăm pe ăsta sot. Bun. Acum, ca să continuăm questul principal, trebuie să mergem aici să vorbim cu Radzig, probabil. Da, o să încercăm să facem side quest-uri. Vedem, pentru că putem accepta mult mai multe side quest-uri. Toate semnele astea de exclamare reprezintă cât un quest. Deci cineva o să ne dea un quest aici. Avem și un alt DLC aici care îl putem face. Despre ce e vorba, da. Să vedem data viitoare ce o să facem. Încheiem aici acest episod. Mulțumesc tuturor celor care au rămas până la final. Dacă v-a plăcut acest video, nu uitați să lăsați și voi un like, un subscribe. Eu am fost Mr. M și ne vedem data viitoare.